Hey guys, here is Remy and Yaz, and they're in the purple. So, look at her kicking her booties off. Let me turn them over. I wasn't thinking about that. They just got through getting their pictures taken, so I wasn't even thinking, but that is Miss Remy. Your little hair, boy, I turned it the other way because of the way the picture was. So, I'm gonna leave her over here. Oh no, I'm gonna lay her back on her tummy. You see, need her back on her tummy. She got a little pants, a little skirt. And she slid off the pillow. But I think you guys can see her pretty good. So I'm not gonna flip her over and bother her. She's wearing a green and purple onesie up under there, even though she has full arms and full legs, and she got on purple little booties. And that's my Paris Miamor, and she is snuggled up with her little bear. And then we have Miss India here with her little preemie passy in her mouth. So I'm gonna take them out, and she got on her little mitts because mommy brought her some mitts last week. And then we have, I don't know if you guys are going to be able to see him that good, but we have Mr. Indy, and I finally found his little, he's sleeping, finally found his little socks to go with this. And even though it's Sesame Street and it's Big Bird, and it's got the little same little blue there, I was looking for that the last time I put him in these pajamas. And I couldn't find them, but I found them today. So I thought, oh, well, we're going to put him in those, back in those pajamas. So that is the babies that you guys are getting to see tonight. Baby Serenity is upstairs, of course. So I'm sorry, she will not be in this video. And then my other babies are resting as well. But these are the babies for today. So 5 out of the 8. So yeah, that's Remy Pooka Poop and Yazzy Yazzy Yaz. That's my Yazzy Yazzy Yaz. So that is Remy Jean and Yasmin Rain and Paris Miamor and India. And I don't know what middle name, we'll have to give her a middle name. And then we have Indy Elijah. I am Indy Elijah, and I still haven't did anything to his hair, and as you can see, it's still holding up. So all week, pretty much, and he doesn't have on a little undie. He just have on, he have his pants pulled all the way up, but he doesn't have on a t-shirt. Is what I was trying to show you guys. But if he move his little hand, yeah, he just have his little tummy and his little belly button. He doesn't have on an undershirt. I guess that's the benefit of the reborn. I mean, not of the silicones, that you don't have to put on an undershirt. But that is it. So, there are the babies. And I've dressed them for the day. And I'll probably grab my Yaz tonight. I don't know. I've had India and Indy for the last few days. So, I think I'm just going to keep... Uh-oh, doorbell, gotta go.